Damn. Why is ice so damn blue? Jeez. Hey, what's up guys, your boy Iron Smasher 1024 here, and welcome back to another episode of Smash Sunday. Might I say, it feels very Sunday-ish, even though it's literally release day of this character that we're about to play as. First, we shall analyze him with the train mode, because why not? Ooh. Well, we'll get a little copyright later, don't worry, Disney, you can get a kiss my ass later. Anyways, from the Kingdom Hearts series, we have Sora, with his very key, like, blade right there, paws, and, yeah. Very interesting, and his stock icon is kind of to the extent of it, in a way. We'll use Kingdom Hearts 1 version as reference. And we'll do an old-fashioned this, because why not? We'll use the Kingdom Hearts 3, actually, to get more interesting. Unfortunately, I'll be using a GameCube controller, because my Pro controller has been acting like shit if you saw on Smash Sunday Funday episode 62, or my hotspot video. Alright. Oh god. This guy's a flotation of ice, like Jigglypuff, jeez. If only the heal could actually work in real life. Peak of Thunder! Oh, it locks? No, it doesn't. It just, I mean, kinda, they have to like, oh, it actually does lock, you just have to press the button. Wait, so... counter. Oh. Throw. Fuck. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, I stayed spite him, oh my god. Oh my god, okay. Shit. Damn it! I wanted to do the down spike! Side B! Oh fuck. Yeah. And it kinda worked. Oh, it actually did work. Nice. Ha, okay. Okay, so basically you have to put it on standby first. It's pretty interesting. Okay, so he has a counter. I don't think it works out. I don't think it spikes. Okay, that platform, jeez. Okay, so you could kind of do the combo, like, off stage if you really wanted to. Okay, why did you- oh my- this guy- okay, so apparently it does auto-lock. It does auto-lock. Oh no. Yeah, it's very flotation of ice. It's more of a weird sort of version of the Jigglypuff in a way. Oh yeah, this is gonna be good for tournaments apparently. Look at me, I can I could do this. No. Let me in. Oh wow, no complaining. Okay, let's test to see if we're good for Smash. Alright, we're into our first match. Hopefully we don't suck or swallow, because this is day one Sora right here. Well, oh my god, what you oh my god, this man right here! Yes! No! Shit! Shiz. Yes, baseball, home run. No! Have some good range. No. No. Yes! 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 Wait, no, we have to do sudden death, fuck. Shit. Shit. Shiz. Nope. Ha, you're too late, Sora. Yes! I got him! Yes! Let's go! I got him! Thunder! Yes! We got it. So apparently my opponent for some reason had 5 people for a limit because they want to prevent lag. And he's also kind of tired, so he's gonna stop streaming, so we're just gonna do Elite Smash Battles for now and see where it goes. Anyways, we're kind of okay with that anyway, because I do want to eventually do a 1v1 video with him eventually. And plus it's good to at least try some random matches. Let's kick some ass and chew gum. And hopefully we don't suck with this game controller, because I hate GameCube controllers when it comes to Smash Bros. Jump. Shit, I can't do anything. This man is very persuasive. Yes. I'm actually doing pretty good with the GameCube controller, strangely enough. Yes! Baseball! Oh my god, no counter there. Up smash. Up smash. Please up smash. Pretty please up smash. Pretty please up smash. He missed completely. Yes, like baseball. Nope. Shit. Yes, survive. I win. Phew. What? I'm already in Blue Smash. Again. Let's see how long this survives, actually. I'm very curious. Well, he's in Elite Smash. I can't complain anymore. I mean, I could, but I can't. Lunk from Pennsylvania. He ain't Sora. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, I'm going the opposite way. No. No. Bad Lunk from Pennsylvania. No, I said down! Down! Okay, that guy's so damn lucky. Shit, I couldn't counter in time, damn it! No. Too late. Boom, 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 boom. Shit! I could not fucking counter in time apparently. Fucking damn it. Fuck off. God damn it. No. You thought, haha, you thought, oh shit. I win! Yes! Whew. How am I surviving? That's a good question right there. Not gonna lie, I actually do like Sora so far. You just gotta like do things very carefully with him. And then you'll be fine.
Seesaw!
Rathalos? Shit. Shiz. Fuck. Shit. This guy is very persuasive. Shit. Very persuasive. Thank you. Can I fucking counter? Jesus Christ. Work. Sora, I'm gonna use the work with me, please. God damn it. Shit, I couldn't come out in time. What the fuck? I couldn't do a side B, what the hell? Damn. Melee Fox, let's go. No. No, he somehow made it through this joint right here. Oh, he calculated very good with that timing. Phew. No! Shit. Oh, okay, that was... wow. Slice. Phew. Another one. Oh, he's a very patient dude. But not very good at not being predictable. I'll give him credit. This guy's out for revenge, apparently. I should have saw that coming. No. Debated. Let's go. Oh boy, no you don't. Shit, okay, should have countered on that one. No. Rejected. Cool. Not gonna lie, that special is kinda powerful. I like it. It's three Pikas in one animation. I like that. Well, actually, no, a few animations. What am I saying? One animation of VO2 overpowered. Project M, are you listening? Gijono. I'm sorry if I pronounced your name wrong. Oh, Dick, I think the special is starting to become predictable. Yeah, it's starting to become predictable. Shit. Yeah, apparently Sora's starting to get predictable, even on day one. Good thing I made distraction. Yeah, it's becoming predictable. Mine came up first. Oh my, wait, I go that away. Yes. Oh, nice. Okay, this man is fishing out here. guy's predicting me. Which is good, because I'm gonna do something real quick. Watch this. Never mind, goddammit. I was almost gonna do it, but then it was too late. Now my computer's being stupid and saying overcoding a load thingy. Which means hopefully the shit ain't acting retarded, because my computer, let's be honest, is a retard. That's a lot of, I think they definitely upgraded the Elite Smash requirements. I mean, look at this, this is a shit ton of fucking numbers. How else would you not know? Computer, I'm not in the mood to deal with your bullshit. Thank you. Jobies. Alright guys, last match of the stream, even though it's not streaming. Fuck, wrong calculation apparently. No. Bad boy! A pinguino! Fuck, great calculation, I got him on the... Fuck, okay! That animation's so bad. No. 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 Oh. Gonna be honest, I kind of wish the spiky ball actually did kill him. At the same time, I kind of wish I did a Link up B kill. Since I kinda wish I did a Pika Pika three times, not gonna lie. Alright guys, well anyways, thank you guys so much for watching my video. If you guys enjoyed the video, please subscribe from Wasora! And don't worry, if your audience from the Gaming Odyssey, don't worry, I will be recording a video for you too. Hopefully it comes out on time, and if not, oh well, but if it does, yay. And we're gonna do more Sora. And I do apologize again that this is pre-recorded for Smash Sunday audience, but hopefully later on I figure out a good workaround for streaming on my computer, and hopefully it won't be shitty.